friends, in this today's practical, we'll start with satellite communication trainer practicals. And in that, this is a Scientech made satellite communication trainer of uplink transmitter. So this is a display of this satellite uplink transmitter. Observe here, this is a frequency select switch, and here we can select frequency of 2.414 gigahertz, then 432 up to 450, 2.468 gigahertz. Different frequencies we can select, okay, then to transmit video, audio, and to transmit tone, here different channels are mentioned, okay. Then next, audio 1, audio 2, video, as mentioned here, we can transmit audios and video signals through this uplink transmitter. Then here mic provision is provided here to, if you want to transmit a voice. Also we can transmit the tone, or we can also transmit the telemetry signal, okay. Then for amplitude and frequency arrangement, here two knobs are there, amplitude and frequency. Then this is a parabolic dish antenna, as shown in this diagram, or in this trainer. We have connected this CRO probe to this parabolic dish antenna. Then next is in this satellite communication trainer is a downlink receiver. Okay, here again similar frequency select switch is there. By selecting property, you can change the frequency. Okay, you can change the frequency. Okay, then next in this experiment, again you can observe here in the receiver parabolic dish antenna is there. Then to receive audios and video signals, here ports are available, and to give data to CRO, here provision is made, that is through this we can connect it into the CRO. Okay, so in the first experiment we have to study, we have to transmit tone signal. Okay, so to transmit tone signal, we have selected frequency here 2.414 gigahertz. Okay, by frequency selection switch we can select 2.414 gigahertz. Okay, and that frequency is selected and transmitted through this parabolic dish antenna. Okay, that frequency is received by this parabolic dish antenna, and here we have also selected frequency of at the receiving side 2.414 gigahertz. Okay, now we will transmit the tone signal by adjusting the frequency, by keeping this speaker mode. Observe here, speaker mode, if we keep the, we will get tone signal, and you can heard the proper sound of that tone signal. If we vary this knob, that is a frequency and tone, if we vary according to that on CRO there are changes. Okay, observe here, I am varying the amplitude, and then observe on CRO there is a variation we are observing. Okay, so this is a tone signal, and by varying the amplitude and frequency we can observe the variation in amplitude and also frequency. Okay, so this is a first experiment we have performed, and we have transmitted tone signal from this uplink transmitter to downlink receiver, and we have received that tone, and we can heard by making this on speaker mode, and we have observed that tone signal on a CRO. Okay, so this is a tone signal. Okay, this is a tone signal. Okay, so this is the first practical we have performed. Okay, thanks.